Today we'll be talking about health. My name is Loh Ngui and my natural number is 197431.
My name is Xia Yi. My natural number is 198068.
My name is
Maria
Yan. My
natural
number is
200048. I'm Thomas. My natural number is
11563. I'm Qin Zi. My natural number is 199546.
My name is Jin Fang. My natural number is 195082.
My name is Lok Li Sing. My metric number is 199128.
My name is Kuli Kim and my metric number is 196931.
Basically, from the previous video, we decided to do the new selection for health story first. First of all, we're going to share the new story each of us will find. So, from the side.
So, I start first. What I choose is the topic about nutrition, and then this news actually is it's something like article actually, and it's from Medical News Today, and then it's talk about why nutrition is so hard. Why is nutrition so hard to study? And then it's in this news, and then it's listed out all the reasons, and then the first reason is changing world, and changing world actually is because of westernization. And then before this, the nutrition related condition is because of undernutrition, and then it's because of deficiency, and then now more to obesity because of westernization. Mm-hmm. And then second, why nutrition is so hard to study is because the perfect nutritional study. And then third is because they want perfection, because people now want perfection, they want the perfect result, they want the perfect proof how you say these things is very healthy. Mm-hmm. And then people always they cannot trust one people so much. And then fourth is because of growth of industry. And I feel this is very important for us to know.
So my article is from the Star. It's published on 2nd of March. It's 3rd of March. And here the title of the article is "Here are some methods to handle anxiety." So in this article, it share about five simple ways to handle anxiety. First is mainly about for the breathing, which is inhale and count to four, and then exhale count to eight. The second one will be write problem as detailed as possible on the paper, and third one will be talk to the people that you trust, so that the problem will change into perspective. And then third one will be exercise. The fifth one will be imagine worst case scenario and then plan and come up with a contingency plan. So the reason I choose this article is because I think that mostly PhD students are facing the problem of anxiety. If we didn't go and solve the problem, it's going to become a depression problem. So I think it's very helpful for PhD students. Mm.
So for me, I got news from CBS News, and it was reported on 4th March. So it's about the coronavirus situation. It's actually the latest situation, because the title is South Korea reports more than 500 new coronavirus cases. So South Korea reported 516 new cases of coronavirus on Wednesday, and bringing the country's total number of cases to at least 5,328. So at least 28 people have died of diseases in the country, which is currently facing the worst outbreak outside of China. So the reason why I choose this report is because now the cases is decreasing in China, but it's about the means. It's decreasing worldwide. There's also a lot of cases. There is a significant increase outside China, like South Korea. So we also need to pay attention to it.
Thank you. Thank you for sharing.
So I would like to share some news that's like really radical person to us. This is what just happened a few days ago. But this source is from one of the WeChat official account. Actually, it's quite popular around Faculty of Horticulture and Design. 2 days ago, there is one student who confirmed with the influenza A virus, and already 20 students be successfully. Also, after I read this news, I googled what is influenza A virus. It's exactly the same thing that is very popular in the US now. So what the patient will show is something similar as coronavirus. For example, like they will have the throat pain and also running nose. Why I choose this news is I think it's very closely to where you are at. And also we need to don't think now it's because of the news everyone is seeing this virus is like decreased in China. But even though we are studying the virus, we still need to take care of ourselves, wear the mask and often wash the hands. That's all for now.
Thank you.
Thank you. As for me, I choose the news related to my research area, which is cancer. The news is talk about the cancer cases in the world will increase by 81% in 2 decades later. I think the problem is very crucial because the cancer issue is a long-term health issue for everyone, for every country. So the statistical result is from US. It says that developing country, maybe the cancer cost rate is decreasing. But the experts, they ignore the majority of the developing countries. Got the many reasons why the cancer cases is keep increasing. One is a environmental issue because most of the developing countries they are more focused on industrialization. So maybe they forgot something to protect the environment in their country. And then second one is a lifestyle risk. For example, the unhealthy diet and also the weakness of the nutrition for the poor country, so it's very crucial. It's a very crucial problem. So it's a news. The news is just that the developing countries, especially the African country and Asian countries, need to more focus on this kind of causes, and the developed countries should to help them in different ways. Is a cancer in general.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't mention the specific cancer.
Mm-hmm.
I want to share the news about Korean research team has discovered a new Korean virus antibody. The National Institute of the Cancer Research News Virus Fashion Research Team recently has found 2 SARS neutralizing antibodies. One mass neutralizing antibody can be hand to spike the protein of new coronavirus. Neutralizing antibodies are antibodies that can neutralize fast gas. Scap protein is a new protein request when new coronavirus intake cost. Korean media said the funding may shock the cancer development.
Okay, so I'll be sharing a news from New Straits Times and it's published in February 26th. So it's an article from Sarawak and I'm from Sarawak. So it's a news relevant to me, so there's a bit of a bias there. What I want to talk about is mental health issues, and in the previous year there's a reported case of 16,000 mental health issues in Sarawak alone, and currently there's 900 patients that is in the hospital, but only 300 are being currently treated. So this highlights an issue that there's a lot of mental health issue in Malaysia and even in Sarawak that people are not paying much attention to, because people usually, when they think of a mental health issue, they usually think of it's just something that's not there. Like, these are imaginary issues, even though they're certified medical conditions. So yeah, this is the news I want to highlight.
Is there specific mental health issues that were pinpointed out in the article?
No, it's just very general on mental health issues.
So for me, it's a bit different from all of you. It's like an interesting news that I found related to medicine. So basically what I found is that this article is from Global News from Canada. So it's basically it talks about a woman that faced a violin during her brain surgery. Because this woman, actually she has a brain tumor, and that tumor is located closely to the area that controls the language as well as fine motor skills. So one wrong move might have caused the patient for not able to play the violin again. So that's why the doctor asked her to play the violin during her surgery, so that the doctor was able to see which part of parts of her brain that the doctor can see and avoid to cut that part.
Thank you for sharing. So now we are running our second section 2 for this video. We need to work for the first 2, right? These articles we're gonna select for our newspaper.
Okay, so everybody will get 2 chances to vote, and that's it.
Yes.
Do we need to address again why we think this news is very important?
Yes, so we can address. And maybe the stuff like this, huh?
So I need to choose.
You need to give your reason.
Why
you pick this one?
Your news should be selected.
I don't know how we go about this. Should be like, you talk about your news, and then everyone will vote for you. So we start with her first.
Okay, so my news is about the brain tumor, whereby the patient actually plays the one during his surgery. So what I found this is because it's quite interesting, and it's really, like, it proves the advancement in the medical field.
So who goes for her?
Everyone can vote
3
times,
right?
2 times.
Okay, so my name is on the news of Sarawak. Just want to highlight the case of a disease that will overlook in my hometown. So, okay, that's it. It's a 4.
Causes, especially in developing countries, I think it's a very crucial issue that everyone understands this issue. So, what for me? So,
for my name is about the reason there is one control of the diseases in the other people that eat virus, and I think it's very close to everyone of us, and it's also very important for us as we keep the school bus and the free bus. Yes, my name is the coronavirus in South Korea. So what I want to highlight is just the serious situation, the serious condition.
The practicals is about the ways to manage anxiety, and the reason I choose this is because I think it's very applicable for university students to help them to cope their stressful university life. So long to work.
Yeah, long work, but I'm not
surprised that no one works for me.
I actually want to work for about an hour.
really like closely related to us.
Actually, I forget the name of anxiety.
No, we feel that we know.
Yes. So anxiety attack is when you start sweating, when you start like rubbish the moment and when you feel facing a very stressful emotion.
Thank you.
And my niece is about nutrition and why is nutrition so hard to study nowadays?
One more for you.
Okay, I'm not working.
So we only have one as well.
Yes. Yeah. I see a tie here.
Yes. So yours will be taken, the one that is related to the mental
health.
But then for the Wiley and also for the cancer. Yeah, it's a tie. So we need to work on doing for that.
Which one?
Wiley and also the cancer. It's easy, like the one Wiley and you just do and then say the number. So basically, we'll choose the mental health article from you earlier.
From
Hinde, as well as the cancer from Thomas. Is everyone satisfied with this?
Yes.
Okay, so we got our